transplant his brain. If I don't, it'll die through lack of oxygen. But that would mean you have to remove someone else's brain to do it. Of course, Carl. How else?
The two, the slave and the beast.